then from there, the tail ends off the amalgamating plates would go into these machines called vanners, which makes a gravity concentrate about like what this table is.